Hi, this is Marco Brigham, and welcome to the second tutorial of Deep Learning 2. In this tutorial, you'll learn to build more powerful autoencoder models, starting with a deeper version where we add additional hidden layers. And the result is that our MNIST dataset is now much better clustered in the latent space, and we also see that the reconstructions also resemble more the original digits. Going one step further, we add a third dimension, and now our latent space is in 3D. But since we want 2D representations, we project it back to the surface of the sphere with unit radius, also called S2. And this is the result of the dataset now projected on the surface of the sphere. But actually, on the surface of the sphere, there are only 2 degrees of freedom, which are the theta and phi angles. And so we can project back into 2D latent space, whereas now theta and phi are the degrees of freedom. That's it. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. It's coding time.